And in Worthing, South Dakota, a man is now at the state penitentiary. A judge sentenced 45-year-old James Miles to 5 years in prison for vehicular homicide.
Last April, Miles was driving drunk near the town of Lenox when he crossed the center line and crashed into a pickup. 66-year-old Bruce Hartman died of his injuries.